And now to a big surprise for an Indiana man who just took a national job.
Honor for me to be able to bestow upon you, Indiana's highest honor, Sagamore the Wabash, and we hope you'll display this status in your new office in Washington, D.C.
Thank you.
Thank you, Doctor.
Pretty cool moment. During that news conference day, the governor surprised Dr. Jerome Adams with the Sagamore of the Wabash Award. The Indiana State Health Commissioner was just confirmed as the U.S. Surgeon General
Thank
this month,
so
congratulations.
Much.